opportunity to be here when the stadium first opened, to hit a home run on Monroe Street. So this place here will always hold a really special part in my heart.
What's your thoughts on the Tigers this year? How good do you think they can be?
You know what? When I look at it up from top to bottom, especially with the lineup, I think we have to realize that our pitching is very good, especially with Verlander being at the top of this deal. I think I see them winning the American League Central, and that's bold saying, but I really feel like they're going to win the American League Central. And hopefully this year, you know, we don't fall short. We go ahead and continue to grind this thing out and make it, and go ahead and win that World Series.
What's the strongest part of the Tigers? Is it the hitting?
You know what? When you added Prince Fielder and you in a lineup with Cabrera, you have to agree that, you know, their hitting is definitely they're going to put up some runs, and I think that's important. I mean, I think that's important to say, but I also think that if you look at the pitching staff and what they have, I mean, our bullpen. If you ask me, the bullpen might be the best because of Adam Gotell. I mean, he's a journeyman, but I can tell you now, he gets it done. And 7th, 8th, 9th inning, it's going to be tougher. It's going to be tough for the opposing team.
Yeah, if Detroit has a lead at all going to those last three, you might as well put it in the bank, right?
It's going to be tough. It's going to be tough for them to come back with those guys in there. And you know what? They take pride in what they're doing out there. I had a chance to talk to those guys, and they love it. And they love closing games. And so it'll be fun. It'll be fun and exciting for me to talk about.
Well, great to see you back here in Toledo, Craig. Thank you much.
Uh-huh.